We're studying Robert's delicious tasting orange juice. If you will divert your eyes upwards, you can see the Robert's juice cows sunning themselves in the trees above. Ripe from the pasture sun, the juice cow gingerly prepares for her dismount. Double backflip with a twisting 2.5 degree of difficulty. And squeezing. The subsequent juices rush to your grocers to ensure its fresh taste. In fact, the only way to get fresher juice than that is to come to the Robert's pasture.
Roberts,
and wait under a tree.
How do you make it taste so good?